Welcome to the Jack Beyerl Residence Hall. Beyerl Residence Hall was established in 2020 and is located in the North Residential Neighborhood on the north side of Ball State University's campus. Beyerl is a coed hall, has centralized air conditioning, and offers some of the most advanced and unique features of any residence hall on campus, including a variety of specialized equipments for its residents to utilize. The exterior of Beyerl Hall features picnic tables and a fire pit that is often used by students for gatherings and social events. Bike racks are also conveniently located just outside of the building for students to be able to secure their bikes while not in use. Inside the building, the hall's front desk can be found in the main lobby. This is the central hub for resources for residents living in the building. Here, students can ask questions, check out cooking utensils to use in the hall kitchenettes, borrow a large vacuum, check out board games, ask about hall and campus resources, collect packages, as well as connect with hall staff. Beyerl has a spacious lobby with plenty of windows bringing natural lighting into the space. The lobby provides students with an area where they can hang out with friends, find a comfortable study spot, watch TV, play pool or ping pong, and even practice their piano skills. To access the residential space of the building, students will need to use their Ball State ID card. Once inside, students can access their mailboxes located on the first floor of the building. Once a student moves into the hall, they will receive a designated mailbox and key, allowing them to be able to receive mail directly to their residence hall. Students can find details regarding mail in the halls, including their hall address, by visiting their front desk. Once on the second floor, students can expect to find long hallways filled with several rooms for the building's residents. Inside a standard double room in Beyerl Hall are two loftable beds, two desks, each with a chair, two dressers, and two storage cubbies on wheels. The furniture in the room is adjustable and easy to move, making it perfect for residents to arrange, decorate, and truly make the room their own. Standard double rooms also have two floor-to-ceiling closets, one for each resident. Each student living in the halls can either rent a mini fridge microwave combo for their rooms, or they can bring their own. Specifics regarding mini fridge and microwave regulations can be found on the Ball State Housing website. Rooms also come with a trash and recycling can, and a designated trash room can be found on each floor. Additionally, each floor has a designated custodian who helps keep the communal space of the floor clean and removes trash from the trash room daily. Throughout the residential floors are semi-private bathrooms, meaning that several rooms or a small number of students are assigned to one bathroom pod. Students will be able to access their bathroom pod through ID card access. These bathroom pods have a shared mirror and sink area. There are additional doors in the space which lead to individual private showers and toilets. These spaces are also cleaned regularly by the floor's custodians, but students are encouraged to practice good hygiene and keep the shared space clean. Back on the first floor of the building, residents have access to a low-cost laundry facility that is equipped with multiple washing machines and dryers. This space is open to residents 24 hours a day and is key card accessible, meaning only residents of the hall can access this space. Residents living in Beyerl Hall can pay for their laundry with coins or by downloading the mobile app Speed Queen onto their smartphones. The Speed Queen app allows residents to pay for their laundry using a digital payment option. This app also allows students to see when machines are available, as well as receive a notification when their laundry cycle is complete. Beyerl has an in-hall workout and fitness space available to residents. By swiping their Ball State ID card, students gain access to treadmills, ellipticals, free weights, yoga balls, and more. Located on multiple floors throughout the building are kitchenettes that are stocked with a full-size refrigerator, an oven-stove combo, a microwave, sink, dishwasher, and cabinets. Students are welcome to utilize the appliances and can even check out items such as pots, pans, measuring cups, utensils, and more from the front desk of their hall. Beyerl is home to the STEM Living Learning Community. Students majoring in areas such as biology, chemistry, computer science, and others call this hall home. Students living in Beyerl Hall have a dedicated LLC makerspace on the first floor where they can utilize different kinds of equipment for class projects, informal discussions, and other academic-based activities. In the makerspace, students will find resources like 3D printers, glow forges, and virtual reality headsets, all of which they can use to support their academic studies and projects. Students who live in the STEM living learning community will participate in stimulating intellectual and social atmospheres where they can enjoy opportunities and activities that are directly related to their academic major and area of study. Whether it be large events or studying in the numerous wonderful spaces throughout the building, Beyerl Hall is known to be an active community with plenty of hall pride. For residents of Beyerl Hall, the possibilities and amenities are endless. Learn more details about this hall and its resources by visiting our website at bsu.edu/housing.